made me mind up that a soldier I would be. The girl that I was courting with came round and said to me, I've had me foe to Tatenville if we are to part. Promise me you'll always wear my photo next to your heart. She hung the locket round my neck and her ruby lips I kissed. Boarded me fair to all the shop, then off I went with bliss. And with the photo of the girl I left behind me, I went and joined the army full of fleas. Someone came up to remind me, the doctor wanted to examine me. When the doctor found the locket next my heart, he said to me, whose photograph is this, sir, that I find? Is this the captain's bulldog? I said, no, sir, if you please, sir, it's the photo of the girl I left behind. I hadn't been in the army long when the captain said, my lad, lately I have noticed that your shooting's very bad. If you stay in the army, there will have to be a change. In the morning, take a course of lessons at the range. I saluted and said, very well, your bidding shall be done. On the following morning, off I went and got me gun. With the photo of the girl I left behind me, I went to practice shooting all the day. Someone came up to remind me, the wind had blown the target all away. The instructor said, this hog is gone, whatever shall we do? I shouted to the sergeant, never mind. If you haven't got a target and you want something to shoot at, here's the photo of the girl I left behind. I never shall forget the day I first went on the fire. I was looking at the photo of the girl that I admired. I thought her lovely face, it would encourage me to go and fight like Britishers should do when going to face the foe. The general said, we're cornered, boys, fight like hell you must. I kissed the photograph and then they couldn't see me for dancing. With the photo of the girl I left behind me, I dashed into the thickest of the fray. Someone said, the ammunition's gone, boys, I'm afraid we're going to have a losing day. They said, the ammunition's gone, whatever shall we do? I shouted to the general, never mind. I rushed among the enemy and frightened them to death with the photo of the girl I left behind. Good night, Sergeant Major.